on this program. Lots of people relied on it. And you cannot just pull the rug from under the feet of those people. So the program must continue, at least for those people who relied on it. This was the reason why, during the Trump years, people were able to get extensions or renewals of their DACA cards, mm-hmm. but not new applicants.
I see.
No new applicants, but the old ones kept getting renewals during Trump. The judge now said exactly the same thing. He said the program is not based on law or regulation, and therefore I declare it void, but I take into account the reliance of people, that lots of people relied on it.
Mm-hmm.
Both Dreamers relied on it, and also American employers relied on it. So I cannot undermine the reliance after so many years. Therefore, what has been will continue, but no new ones.
Mm-hmm. But thank you so much for giving that background. It's very important that people understand exactly what is happening, because a lot of people are always wondering, when will this end? When will it become a path to citizenship? Do you think it will ever happen?
This will require only an act of Congress.
I see.
A new law by Congress.
Mm-hmm.
And it may happen, it may not happen. It also depends very much on how interested Mr. Biden really, how much interest he really has in solving this problem.
Mm-hmm.
We know from bad experience that Mr. Obama lied about his interest in the immigration matter and did not really make any efforts to solve immigration problems while he had the majority in Congress.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't know whether the present administration, which is in many respects a continuation of the Obama administration, has really interested in solving this problem or not.
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe they're only interested in talking about it.
Mm-hmm.
We don't know.
Yes. We're talking to Attorney Jack Golan of Hopkins, Shomei and Golan Law Offices. And for further information and free consultation, you can always call him at 213-383-3222.